Okay, so we got this elephant here and this llama. And one day, the elephant was in his pen and he was gazing lovingly at the llama across the way because the llama is positioned across from the elephant over there. And
What's
with your southern accent?
What?
Shut up!
You're distracting me.
Anyway. So the elephant
was gazing lovingly at the llama.
The llama. Where's the microphone?
Right there.
Anyway.
And one day, the llama was brushing its hair because it has very good hair. Like a My Little Pony kind of thing.
My Little Pony.
But it's My Little Llama.
Okay.
The llama was brushing its hair. And the, excuse me.
Excuse me.
And then the elephant was staring at it. And was like,
ooh. Whoa, I just heard penis. Anyway. Anyway, sounds like a good movie.
The elephant was gazing, and it said to the llama,
"I speak Flemish."
Flemish.
It spoke Flemish to the llama, and the llama's like, "Ew, frick you, I don't like you." And that's what the elephant's like, "That's what she said." And then the llama stormed out of its pen, and he was like, "I'm gonna crash slap the doormat at you." And so the llama jumped the fence, and it came over to the elephant, and was like, "Ah! Gonna bitch slap the top out of you!" And he's like, "I love you." And then he like tried to molest the llama, and he sat on top of her, and then the llama died.
The end.